What's going on, everybody? Welcome back. Let's see if we're going to bounce right into a conversation or something here.
Cut it out. I told you it would work, Madison. And now I can prove it.
James, you're back.
And with good news. I was right about Braun and the G.E.C.K. If we can find one, we can adapt it to work with the purifiers.
I'd like to believe you, James. I really would. This is all just so... so sudden.
Madison, I'm telling you, this is real. I talked to Braun himself. He confirmed it. Don't you see? This is what we've been waiting for.
I don't know, James. So many years have passed. Is it really still worth trying?
How could it not be worth improving the lives of everyone in the wasteland? What could be a more worthy endeavor?
You haven't lost any of your passion, have you, James?
It's as important to me as ever, Madison. I know it's important to you, too. Let's finish it together.
James, we don't have a G.E.C.K. I can get a small team together, but we'll need proof that it works before people believe us.
I know. I was thinking about that. The lab at the facility had some old pre-war computers that we scavenged. One of them might be useful.
From the last reports, there's no power at the facility. Even if one of those computers had a database, we couldn't access it.
That's why we're going to head over there right now and get things up and running as best we can.
You know, if it were anyone else asking me to do this, I'd have them run right out of Rivet City.
And you know I wouldn't be here if I didn't think this would really work. It's time, Madison.
Damn you, James. When this is all over, you owe me a drink. I'll get the team together.
Thank you, Madison. It's good to be working with you again.
Did you need something?
Hello, son.
No, let's get going. I don't know what you guys are going on about. What was that move?
Did you need something?
Okay, maybe I need to talk to him.
We need to get back to Project Purity. The computer there is our best chance to locate a G.E.C.K. Probably, but we have to try, don't we? It's too important for the people of the Wasteland to let fear stop us now. We need to get moving right away. Are you coming with us? That's my boy. It'll be good to work side by side with you, son.
Okay, can we... is this a thing we can fast travel to? Jump.
Is everything all right?
Yeah, let's get going. Wait, where is he?
Is everything all right?
Assume he's gonna walk out here. What's that?
Hey.
Where did he go? You know what? Maybe I don't need to wait. Maybe I can just fast travel there, and that's what they're expecting me to do. So let's get outside.
Yes?
Oh, what the?
Everything looks okay here.
Who's that? Oh, we talked to her. Okay, let's, check out the quests. Let's giddy up and go. Inside, place is nice and free. Super mutants. This was a pretty fun kind of scenario right here, campaign, or I don't know what you want to call it. Who's this guy?
Oh, great. Listen, I know who you are, okay? Far as I'm concerned, you've got no business being here. So just stay out of my way. Unlike some people around here, I stuck with Dr. Lee through it all. I was the last one to leave when we finally gave up. Now your daddy shows up out of the blue, and suddenly I have to drop everything to come back and help pick up the pieces. God forbid I should be upset that twice now my work has been screwed over by your father. And to make things worse, this time he brings his snot-nosed kid along for the ride. Keep your hands to yourself in there. This equipment is fragile.
Can I punch him? What if I just punched him, shot him in the face? Who's that? Another dick?
Hey there! I hear we have you to thank for getting us up and running again. Who, me? Oh, nothing special. I grew up in Rivet City, and was always interested in what the scientists were doing there. Dr. Lee took me under her wing and taught me everything I know. Dan and I were out in the field when we got the call to come back. I don't see why not. Between Dr. Lee and your dad, we've got the best minds on the job. They can do just about anything. Yeah, I think we'll be up and running in no time. I'd steer clear of the water if I were you. It's seeping in from the tidal basin. Which means it's radioactive. If that's not bad enough, if there are any loose wires as the power comes back on, you might get a bit of a jolt. Know what I mean? Good luck.
I want to touch all kinds of stuff just to piss that guy off. All right, let's go. Oh, I think this is it. Rotunda. I did that. Let's go. Oh, they're not in here. Okay, never mind. I'm in the wrong place.
Yes?
Nope. Dick.
Oh, great.
She's here too? I guess. Oh, no. Here we go. What the heck?
Where it all began. You remember your mother's favorite passage? Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. Don't you see? This is what it all means. The water, the purifier. This is the water of life. Your mother's dream. No point in wasting time. Let's get to work. There's much to be done. The project was abandoned shortly after you were born. Things have deteriorated here since then, and there's been some flooding. I need you to get to the flood control pumps and activate them so we can clear out the water and reach the mainframe. The automatic doors sealed when the flooding occurred, so you'll have to use the access tunnels to reach the pumps.
I have no idea what the access tunnels are. Does it say access tunnels? Oh, basement. That's probably what it means. Gift shop. Bunch of dead muties.
Yes?
Is this it? Did I just come from here? There we go, sub-basement. I figure that's where accessing some sort of pipes is gonna happen. Hunting rifle. I think it will do me good. Oh, this tier, I think, huh? I never went this far. This is where those guys, all those mutants were down in here. No, thank you. So, can't go down there. Oh, here. just keep going. Flood control. Button.
Great work on the pumps. Hurry back, and I'll give you the fuses you'll need.
Okay. So we gotta go upsy daisy. This is not right. This way, yep. Guess I need fuses. I thought that was a first aid box.
How's it going?
It's cool, man. Thanks for being a cool dude. I feel like I'm doing these huge arcing circles for no reason. Okay, is he in here? Yep.
Is everything all right? I know there's a lot going on right now. This is all very sudden. I wanted to say that I'm proud of you. You're a good person, and it shows. I didn't want you to think I hadn't noticed. You've had to deal with so much. We all have. Once we're done here, you can tell me all about it. For now, let's get to work. Right. The flooding shorted out some of the fuse boxes downstairs, including one that controls some of the automatic doors. Here, take these fuses. The box is back down in the sub-basement near the eastern end of the level. Once the fuses are replaced, you'll be able to get to the mainframe. You need to replace the fuses that shorted out in the flooding. Once they're in, the automatic doors will work and we can reach the mainframe. Be careful, my son.
Okay. Back and forth, New York, LA.
Hey there.
Creepy. I think I'm a little kid in this game, right? Oh. I don't want to be in there at all.
How are you holding up? Need directions? I can't really say, since I don't know where you are. You're in the security level. It's full of holding tanks for the water, as well as our processing equipment and power systems. Good luck, son.
Okay. Farther down. Oh, nope. Ah, here we go.
Fuses in place, we should be able to access the mainframe. No need to come back to the control room. Just head straight there.
Okay. Head straight there. Let's go. Following this cursor, I don't know if it's right.
great out there. Keep it up. I'll see you when you get back.
I think this is it, right? No? Oh. Okay. Is this? I don't know. Go a little farther down. I'm lost. Okay. That left here, yep. Right, can I make a right? Straight. Make a left. It must be like above or below me. Maybe I'm on the wrong floor. Let's go up. Can we go up one floor? That is kind of a bummer with their map. I don't know if I just don't know how to read it, but it seems like there's no differentiation between levels. Unless I'm just missing something, which I probably am. Oh, here we go, doors. Didn't even notice these in the past. Ooh, we got power. This totally reminds me of the $6 million man.
There are a few minor repairs still to be made up here in the control room. Why don't you come back here and give me a hand? Actually, wait. There's one other thing I need you to do. Janice says there's a blockage in one of the intake pipes. It's on your way back. Head back up to the museum level and give me a call on the intercom when you get there. I'll see you when you get back.
Okay, so museum level, let's go. He said up, so we're just gonna assume up. Here we go up. Yep, here we go, museum level. Let's get on the intercom.
You're doing great out there. Keep it up. Head towards the northeast end of that level. There's an intercom close to the grate you're looking for.
Okay. Which way?
I'll see you when you get back.
So let's take a look at the map. Which way is the northeast? Oh, this way. Okay. Oh.
Morning.
Is there an intercom here? Or is there another grate? That must be it. Who's that? That's the jerk. Huh. There's the grate. Is there another grate? Take a look. Oh, wait. Northeast would be over in this corner, right? Let me just try to go in the grate and see what happens. Okay, didn't he say you use an intercom when you get there?
Yes?
No.
Hey, here's an idea. Why don't you go worry about whatever it is you're supposed to be doing and leave me alone? The hell do you care? You showed up here, what, 5 minutes ago, and now you're strutting around like you own the place? You shouldn't even be here. Why don't you go do whatever it is you're supposed to be doing and leave me alone? Yeah, sure. Whatever.
I don't know where the other intercom is I'm supposed to be using.
You're doing great out there. Keep it up. Head towards the northeast end of that level. There's an intercom close to the grate you're looking for. You're in what used to be the old museum and gift shop. A lot of... Keep up the good work, son.
Northeast end. Oh, maybe I have to go this way. Is that what they want? I don't know. I'm just gonna go this way.
Morning.
See, what's unrealistic is that I can't just ask somebody and go like, oh, where's that grate at? And they'll be like, oh, it's right there. She's just chilling next to the dead suit.
Yes?
Nothing. Don't want nothing from you. Maybe I'm supposed to be in here? It's a floor mat. Forgot about the marker on the...
All right. You should be just outside the pipe that's been giving us trouble. Now don't worry. This isn't dangerous at all.
Yeah, kaboom.
Just get inside and use the manual controls to drain the pipe. That'll break up the debris enough for the filters to function properly. No, not at all. You'll just need to turn a valve. It'll only take a moment. Now, I won't be able to contact you once you're in there. You'll exit near the systems, and then you can get in touch with me again.
Whoa. Uh-oh, sketchy. Okay, let's get... What's going on? Whoa, this is weird. All right, guys, I'm gonna do a game save. I'm nervous. Oh, we're back. What's going on? Know what's going on, guys. here. I hear somebody. I'm gonna mine these suckers. Journal stuff. Come on, dummy. That sneaky fudger. Come on in. Let's fight. I want my mines back. Okay, let me do a quick game save. And let me... this. Let's see what else I can draw up here. I'll repair. Okay, power armor. Equipped. Oh no, I dropped it. No. Okay. Okay, I gotta drop something heavy. Guys. What should I do? Okay, what if I leave it here? I bet you it'll stay here if I leave it here. It's not like anyone's gonna pick it up. So, I'll drop it here. Okay. Can I do another? Nah, we'll just leave it. Okay. Let's go. Let me see. see what other weapons I got going here. I only have 8 rounds on this guy. That's a good idea. Everybody's missing. You coming or what? Let's do this. Oh, come on. Yikes. What just happened? Come on. Nope. Slaughtered here. I wonder if this means laser rifle's a better weapon to use on them. Did I pick up, like, his armor? Yeah, see, that's too heavy for me. Not looking good, guys. We're going all out here. I'm so dead. Listen to that heartbeat. me see what else I got. I just don't have anything else. I don't have any other health or anything. I have to listen to this dang heartbeat. I'm so doomed here. Like, what can I? I don't have anything that, like, increases my health. I'm so doomed. Like the last guy. This is going down to the wire, guys. Let's see if I can throw a, do I have any grenades? Grenade, frag mine. Oh, dude, I have, literally have one left. Look how much health he has. One of us is not gonna make it. Oh, I can't believe it. Look at this stim pack. This thing is getting used right now. Let's see if we can't, yeah.
person in charge is to step forward immediately and turn over all materials related to this project.
That's quite impossible. This is a private project. The Enclave has no authority here. I'm going to have to ask you to leave at once.
Am I to assume, sir, that you are in charge?
Yes, I'm responsible for this project.
Then I repeat, sir, that you are hereby instructed to immediately... It'll hand over all materials related to the purifier.
I'm sorry, but that's...
Furthermore, you are to assist Enclave scientists in assuming control of the administration and operation of this facility at once.
Colonel...
I can't use a gun or anything.
Colonel, I'm sorry, but the facility is not operational. It never has been. I'm afraid you're wasting your time here.
Sir, this is the last time I am going to repeat myself. Stand down at once and turn over control of this facility.
Colonel, I assure you that this facility will not function. We have never been able to successfully replicate test results.
I suggest you comply immediately, sir, in order to prevent any more incidents. Are we clear?
Yes, Colonel. Do whatever you want. There's no need for more violence.
Then you will immediately hand over all materials related to this project. Aid us in making it operational at once.
Very well. Give me a few moments to bring the system online.
I grow tired of waiting.
It'll only be a few more moments. Run. Run!
No, there's got to be another way. Come on.
James. He's gone. We have to get out of here. They'll be coming for us next. We've got to evacuate now. James, your father caused an overload. He sacrificed himself to keep the Enclave from getting the purifier. And to buy us some time to escape. There'll be more of them coming. We need to get out of here before they find us, or else your father died in vain. There's nothing anyone can do for him now. The radiation levels in there are lethal. You'd die the same way he did. We need to get out of here now. We used an old abandoned tunnel as an escape route once before, many years ago. Everyone should know how to find it. We need to get there right now. Let's go.
That's what
we need to escape while we can.
Hello. What is going on?
Don't wander off. We're going to need you.
Okay.
This tunnel leads to the Citadel, the Brotherhood of Steel's Fortress. We should be safe there. If we can make it. I don't know what's ahead. That's the problem. No one has used these tunnels in years, but we can't stay put. The Enclave will find us eventually. We have to get moving. We need to keep everyone together, and we need to get through this tunnel as quickly as possible. We're not safe until we reach the other side. You should stay close, and we'll follow behind you. We'll be right behind you. Be careful.
Up there. That's a what? They want me to go first? What the heck? Oh, jeez. Look at this. Right off the bat. Oh, no. What's that? We've got some kind of music going on. Don't want that. What's this? All right, guys. Let's do one more game save. And, yeah, I think we'll find out what's in this tunnel in the next video, guys. Thanks a lot. Crazy turn of events. What is going on? We'll catch you in the next video.